Is your Google contact missing, not showing, or lost on your Xiaomi, Samsung, or any other smartphone? Now you can find any or some of the contact from your device. Recently, many Android users suddenly started complaining that their phone's contact is not showing or some contacts are missing and lost on their Android device. To recover your deleted or lost contact isn't easy, so you need to be followed every process carefully. So let's get started. First, you need to open setting, scroll down, tap Google. After that, scroll down, tap settings for Google Apps, tap Google Contact Sync, tap status, toggle this option, go back, tap also sync device contacts. Go back from here. Now open contact and check your problem. Now, if you find the same problem with your Google account and still contacts are not coming back, then follow the last process. Now to follow the last process. First, you need to open a browser. Type www.contacts.google.com. Now make sure your Google account is connected. Now you need to tap three dot. Tap the trash. Now check out the trash can. Now choose all the missing contact from your Google account. Select the contacts, tap recover contact. Now there you are. So guys, this is what you need to do to recover your Android phone contact without using any apps. If you still have a problem, please let me know in the comments section. Thanks for watching.